standing as a whole, great job, okay? Nice puck movements. We had some nice goals today on some nice passes.
We were at a parade ice arena, and I'm here with the Pee Wee B1 hockey team who has just defeated Minneapolis Purple 5-1.
Well, I thought we played really well. We passed the puck a lot, and we got a lot of dekes. Bobby Das played pretty well, and we just had a good game.
What does it feel like to score your first game of the your first goal of the season?
Well, it was very, very hard for me because I kept getting really good shots on net, but I could never put it in, but finally it went in.
Austin scored his first goal, Elliot scored, and you scored. Explain to me how you scored.
Well, it was on the power play, and Jamie won the faceoff to Nick, and then off the Nick passed it to me, and I was in front of the net, and I scored off of a one-timer.
How did you score?
Well, I deked the guy through the legs and then went around and then pulled, and then the goalie was really out, so I just deked him and then I slid into the boards.
What did you think about our power play?
I think we did good. I won the faceoff to Nick, and Nick passed to Jake in front and he scored. And we were all in our positions where we were supposed to be, and that's why we scored.
We were playing with way more urgency and intensity in that second period, but we hadn't gotten rewarded until about 4 minutes to go. Then we popped in two. You guys did a nice job of that.